speak quickly.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. May I help you?
Beware the living.
Trickled into Tirisfall Glades and have infested the area west of Brill near the old bridge. Go there and beat back the rotting dead and ravaged corpses you find. Scatter their bones and bring back their putrid claws, and the Death Guards will reward you.
Beware the living.
They'll all be mine in the end.
What's this? Gloomweed? I've no need for gloomweed. That mindless mass of flesh is out there picking daisies and convincing the lady knows how many dupes like you into doing the same. No offense. Very well, you're here now, and that's all that matters. Since I'm not going to bother to try to explain things to that abomination, how about you collect what I really need? Doom weed. So, I am in danger. That thing is out there collecting the wrong weeds. I'll make it worth your while to gather what I need. Bring back to me enough doom weed and I'll give you a suitable reward. It is my understanding that they like to plague the flora near the mass gravesite, to the north of the Brill graveyard. Hurry and be mindful of the gnolls in the area.
What now?
Embrace the shadow.
Yes, this is very good. You've done well in obtaining this information, adventurer. Names of the officers in the Tirisfall Glades. Imagine the blow we could deal to the morale of those bloody zealots if we were to kill their leaders in one swift strike.
The documents Executor Aaron provided are just the break we needed in our battle with the wretched Scarlet Crusade. We now know their exact locations throughout Tirisfal Glades. But the Death Guard has larger concerns. The Lich King's army grows in number each night. We need someone with initiative like yourself to drive the Scarlet Crusade to the grave. Prove to me you are capable of serving the Dark Lady by traveling west to the tower past the Solidan farmstead and slay 10 Scarlet Warriors.
Remember, patience, discipline.
The mass graves southwest of Garen's Haunt to the north were made to accommodate the impressive number of deaths Tirisfal suffered when the plague first came. The bodies in these graves have so far been spared an undeath, but the Scourge now send rot-hide gnolls to gather the corpses and use them to bolster their armies. This cannot be allowed. Your task is twofold. Slay the rot-hides at the mass grave and Garen's Haunt, and gather from them the embalming ichor that gives them life.
Goodbye.
Hello?
Rest your weary bones for a spell.
What can you do at an inn? Well, when you stay at an inn, you rest very comfortably. Because of this, you will become well-rested much more quickly than you would in the wilderness. When you are well-rested, you learn more from experience. You may also speak with any innkeeper to get a hearthstone, and can later use the hearthstone in order to quickly return to that inn.
Goodbye. And you are... Trust no one. Dark Lady, watch over you.
Oh? A letter? Wonderful news! I've been waiting on word from my dear old mother in Deathknell. Such a saint she is. I wonder how she's holding up. What? Too cheery? Not buying it, are you? Well, get lost then. It's really no business who the letter's from anyway. Go on, get lost. Come back when you've got some coin to spend, loafer. Next thing you know, you'll be coming back to rest after a long day's adventure or some stupid thing like that.
Do not seek death.
With the sanction of Lord Verimatheris, the Deathstalkers' numbers grow. More blades to strike at our enemies when they least expect it.
Trust no one.
I can train you in first aid techniques.
Be Beware the living. What is it? Embrace the shadow. I am forsaken. Our time will come.
This had better be good.
Performed your bidding well, young adventurer. You are proving yourself to be quite an asset to the Dark Lady's army.
Harmless pumpkins, right? Or so it would seem. If we are to defeat Arthas's advances from the north and the human infestation from the south, we need to start realizing the full potential of our gift of undeath. With a little ingenuity, a simple pumpkin becomes an agent for our Dark Lady. This pumpkin, laced with my latest formula, will prove to be quite a treat. Yet another Scarlet Zealot has been captured and is being kept in the cellar of the Gallows End Tavern. Take this pumpkin to the Fool.
Lady Sylvanas has called upon the Royal Apothecary Society. The Dark Lady believes our knowledge coupled with the newfound magic will provide the key to Arthas's demise. She has challenged us to concoct a new plague, a plague deadlier than any ailment on Azeroth. This new disease will bring Arthas's Scourge army to ruin. My studies show that the blood of beasts might prove to be the key. Bring to me 5 vials of Darkhound blood so I can test my theory.
Victory for Sylvanas.
I haven't got all day. Dark Lady, watch over you.
Be quick about your business.
Farewell.
By the light, finally some food. Sweet, sweet pumpkin.
Rest your weary bones for a spell.
Goodbye. I haven't got all day. Do not seek. What would you ask of death? Goodbye.
What is it?
What? You want money? I don't owe you any money. Letter. What letter? Oh, you want to fight then? All right, mate. Let's do this. Owe you any money?
What do you require? Hello?
Incredible.
What skill?
Thought you'd be easy prey, adventurer. Got me good, you did. Here's the coin I promised. Not as much as I said it'd be, but that's on account of me lying to you in the first place.
Trust no one.
Thank you.
Rest your weary bones for a spell.
Fortified their home and convinced those in their employ to remain and help them defend. We were fools, but at least we were loyal fools. The Agamans, in their pride, doomed us to undeath. And now they are minions of the Scourge. Serve the Forsaken by defeating the Agamans who fell to the plague. Serve me by bringing me their remains.
Victory for Sylvanas!
Devlin Agamond was the younger of two sons in the Agamond family, and in life the two could not be more different. Thurman was tall and gentle, while his younger brother was weak and sharp-tongued. When Agamond Mills fell to the plague, I was not surprised to hear that Devlin was quick to succumb. His mad chattering can still be heard near the road leading to the Agamond Mills. I'm collecting the remains of the Agamans, and I want poor Devlin. Find him, destroy him, and bring me his bones.
Dark Lady, watch over you.
Most excellent adventurer. Your skill in the art of combat is undeniable.
The strategic documents from Executor Aaron contain all the details we need to wipe the human infestation from the lands. According to the information, the Scarlet Crusade has assigned Captain Perrine and a brigade to the ruined tower southwest of Brill. Kill Perrine along with three zealots and three missionaries and report back to me.
What would you ask of death?
Magadai's dastardly acts have finally been avenged. Maybe your acts of valor will send a clear message to those who wish to bring harm to our people. On behalf of the town of Brill, I thank you, adventurer.
Back.
Victory for Sylvanas.
This had better be good. Farewell.
I'm listening. Watch your back.
You have done well, adventurer, and I thank you for your efforts. While your recovering samples for me, my experiments led me to realize that more reagents will be required for this new disease to spread properly. Poisoning some hapless victim is child's play. Plaguing an entire world proves to be a bit more complicated. I will need 5 vile fin scales from Murlocs in the vicinity. You will find the creatures along the coast, to the north or to the west.
Remember, patience, discipline. Forsaken. Victory for Sylvanas.
Trust no one.
Well done. I regret not being there to see you smash those undead into rotting pulp.
Embrace the shadow.
The Scourge are trying to form a base at the Agamand Mills. If they do, then they can stage further attacks within Tirisfal. The orders have been given. The Scourge in the mills must be destroyed. Go to the mills, collect notched ribs from Rattlecage and Cracked Skull soldiers, and blackened skulls from Dark Eye Bonecasters. To get to the mills, follow the road west. After crossing the bridge, take the next fork north, then keep going north. When you see windmills, the battle will begin.
The shadows beckoned.
Ah, my doomweed. Excellent. These will come in quite handy. You've done me, the lady, a fine service today, adventurer. As promised, here is the reward that you deserve.
What are you looking for?
Executor Zigan tells me you've been out killing Scarlet Crusaders. Tirisfal Glades is crawling with them. Varimathras, lieutenant to the Dark Lady, is seeing to it personally that the scum of Azeroth, the human race, gets wiped into oblivion. Here in Tirisfal Glades, we face a particularly annoying breed of humans, the Scarlet Crusade. Venture forth and wage an offensive on the Scarlet Crusade, adventurer. Bring me back 10 Scarlet Insignia rings as proof of your loyalty to Varimathras and the Dark Lady.
Our time will come. What now?
Expertly done, adventurer. The Scourge are mistaken if they think they can use those corpses against us, and the fluid you gathered from the rot-hide slaves will be studied by our apothecaries. It may have secrets we can use against them. As I said, well done. But our struggle continues, and the conflict will surely offer you more chances to prove your worth to the Forsaken.
Our time will come.
I need a fresh report from our Death Guard way station to the east. I must know if more Scourge forces have slipped past the bulwark and into Tirisfal. Our vigilance on the border to the Plague Lands must be maintained. We can't let the Scourge get a stronger foothold here. Travel south along the road, then east at the fork to the way station. Speak with Death Guard Linnea. She has the information I need.
Dark Lady, watch over you.
Bethor Ishard, a high-ranking and powerful mage in the Undercity to the south, commands me to send him an agent with proven worth against the Scourge. You, adventurer, will be that agent. Present these orders to Bethor. He will then instruct you on your mission. I don't know its details, but it deals with recruiting a wayward lich, and it will be dangerous. So ready yourself, adventurer. You must not fail. You may find Bethor in the magic quarter of the Undercity.
Trust no one.
Speak quickly. Victory for Sylvanas. Watch your back.
What is it?
Hello?
Skin, glorious skin. It holds your insides in. You might have noticed my skin's not doing so well to think I used to worry about my pores. Hardly any skin left to worry about these days. In a way, it's very freeing.
Goodbye.
Speak quickly.
Magistrate Severin wants a report. Very well. The defenders at the Bulwark are holding the majority of the Scourge at bay, but some do slip through on occasion. We have seen sporadic Scourge activity east of this station, with a concentration around the Balnir farmstead. Now return to Magistrate Severin with the information I gave you. He'll want it as soon as possible, so be swift. And if you see any Scourge on your way back, take them down. We can't let them wander our lands unchallenged. The defenders on the Bulwark protecting Tirisfal from the Plague Lands are on constant alert. But sometimes Scourge will slip past them. Our success at the Bulwark depends on a one-front battle. We cannot allow an attack from the rear, nor can we allow our defenders' supply line to be cut. Assist the Bulwark. Patrol east and slay any Scourge you find. Spend particular effort at the Balnir farmstead to the east. It has become a haven for interloping Scourge.
It is troubling to hear of the Scourge slipping past the Bulwark. The Lich King and his minions are ceaseless in their assaults, but we will not give in. He will not take us again.
Victory for Sylvanas.
It's so cold now. The plague of undeath crawls through my veins like an icy serpent. The mindless state will be upon me soon. But no doomed destiny will prevent me from serving our Dark Lady. When the call arose, I sewed body bags for the fallen soldiers of Sylvanas's mighty army. Now my hands shake from the chill. If you would bring me 5 dusk bat pelts and some coarse thread, I could sew myself a blanket. Help me, adventurer, so that I can continue to serve the cause.
Trust no one.
With the sanction of Lord Verimathras, the Deathstalker's numbers grow. More blades to strike at our enemies when they least expect it. Goodbye.
Yeah.